So what, Omen, I have to tell you, I was hoping for this. If you get your ass kicked this past Sunday night, you definitely gonna get your ass kicked later tonight. You know, SmackDown, or what you did, or what you think. Yeah, everybody. Yeah, you think that's... AJ. You saw, we are here to talk about a situation, AJ. Oh yeah, everybody wanna kick my ass. Sure as hell. Hell yeah, they wanna kick your ass right now. He's just being a broken record. Are you gonna say something for real or does yank my chain? Gonna make the bitch slap you right now. So you got a lot of nerve getting your ass in my face because you... thought what happened to me, Jack, you would be...
That is the last time you will be one step ahead of me. You...
Yeah, it's funny how... And me almost getting murdered, almost getting killed by New Jack this past Sunday night. And you think that's funny? You see, you wanna know what's really funny? Huh, Angel? You wanna know what's really is damn that make me laugh? It's funny that you think you actually have a shot at breaking me down. It's really cute if you want a lesson in what it actually means to be a WWE superstar, to be a man. I'm happy to give you one. But it's going to be when I say it. And I'll call it. I'll call it right now. I want it right now. So I can freaking knock your teeth out down your throat right now. Hold up a second, AJ. Hold up a second. Before you do... You will not do such a thing, AJ. Can I talk to Paul Heyman? Yeah, because you're a little suspect, suspicious. And I know, truly, you did have something to do with beating down Paul Heyman. What the hell are you talking about? I was nowhere near. Even though I can't stand Paul Heyman. Even though I really, really want to knock out and kick Paul Heyman's ass. That wasn't me that attacked Paul Heyman backstage earlier tonight. So what the... You see... I was speaking to Paul Heyman, calling him on the phone before all this ever happened this whole week. And then, you know, we was talking, having a conversation about us. Do you remember? So what's your point? What the hell are you talking about us? Son of a bitch, what are you talking about? I'm ready to knock you out. I've been waiting for this day for a long time now. You talk such a big game, but you can't do anything to back it up. So now it's your chance to back it up because AJ,
not making any friends, but
we had that match on May, yeah. I kicked your ass in that match when you and I went at it in the ring. So what about it? I beat you. So Anne? Yeah, I want to break it to you. That was a disqualification. A disqualification and the referee saw that DQ saw what happened when Jeff Hardy attacked me during that match. So technically, I won that match. And you remember that stipulation, that deal that we made before that match, AJ? Do you remember? But if you lose to me, to the Messiah, to me, that you had to be my servant. You had to be my, beneath me, to be a part of the Messiah, to be a part of my group. I don't know what, that's bullshit. Well, no, AJ, that's just, you just gotta follow, you just had to follow the bullshit, AJ, you said it, and now you gotta own it, for what you said, AJ. I won, and you lost. If you don't obey the Messiah, if you don't obey me, angel, it's all in the contract. It's all over Paul Heyman in the contract. And of course, it's proof of the footage as well. But if you don't obey by my rules, obey by my rules, angel, well, kiss your job goodbye. You will be fired. You will never. You will be done. You will be history. And you don't want that for your family. So all you people need to sit down and shut your mouth. Because I have something to say. There's nothing I hate more than a liar. Pretty much, obviously, you are AJ. So now, AJ, you will officially be crucified. Officially a member. So you have multiple strikes, AJ. Strike one, strike two, and strike three. If you get all those strikes, you get three strikes, AJ, I swear to God. I'm gonna fire your ass right on the damn spot and make your life a living hell just like that. Alright, AJ?
Okay.
So we're gonna start off this right. We're gonna start this really right. I don't care about these people. I don't care what they think. And I'm damn sure don't care about what you think. You obey by my rules and you follow what I say. You do what I say. And number one is the battle royal tonight. The battle royal tonight. And I don't care if you're hurt. I don't give a damn about your feelings. I don't give a damn about nothing. About it. You protect me. You protect me that, yeah, that your job is on the line, AJ. You protect me of all your life for me to win this battle royal tonight. If I don't win this, it's going to be consequences. Okay, AJ? It's going to be consequences. Big time. If I don't win this battle royal tonight and go to the Royal Rumble for a title shot.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE.
do it for your family, AJ. And do it for the Messiah as well. Don't disappoint me. God, son of a... AJ Styles is a part of the Messiah? Is Seth Rollins' move servant? Dang.